I'm in Prince's house, purple paint all on the walls, sitting down on this fancy couch and I can't see straight, I'ma stay, 22, I'm in Paris, baby, got strippers' tits in my face,
Look at that long limo. They always want to experience being in limo, but like, what's the point? Ain't nobody gonna be in there.
Oh, wait, we can go in limo.
Yeah. Y'all, this is a long... I haven't been here since his graduation. And when I tell you, it is long, it was a long walk. These shoes is comfortable, but I don't recommend them if you're walking somewhere far. But yeah, I'm gonna show y'all when we get inside. Oh, Lord.
Yeah.
I think so, yeah.
You got yours, right?
Yeah,
sure.
Right.
You see, now they buy the white shirt. I could wear this all the time, but I don't have the white. Yeah, I like to put it back on me. You want me to put, well, you know how you sit down? To go with me, I can put Chelsea.
Everybody clap your hands. Three. Greatness mistakes.
All right, Ginger.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that thing up there. Well, they used to have people on TV. I mean, the thing.
Whether it's providing food to deliver to the elderly, offering scholarships for underserved populations, organizing food drives, delivering technical education completely in Spanish, embracing diversity, inclusion, and hiring, or putting together a vaccination clinic for Spanish speakers,
we
strive
up
to serve our community. Our students then continue these efforts as they transition to being professionals in their field and eventually leaders in their own right. We want our institution and our alumni to pay it forward.
Normally I would buy seats down there, but I bought it too late. Like, you see what I do with the hat? Like, that's down there, but we see where the camera is?
Yeah.
Now I'm going to be down there. But this is still a good seat. I wanted something cool, but anyway.
For more information on the Orlando Magic Game Changer program presented by Florida Blue, visit OrlandoMagic.com/walkwithus.
I can flip it for y'all, look. We gonna get better at that. But I'm not gonna sit here and record the whole time.
The foul on number 21, Bo Wagner. His first, second team foul. Pascal's Yakim at the line, shooting two. Thank you.
Y'all, we about to get some food. And we watching a game. We watching a game.
You lunch?
Yeah.
So we leaving now. We just left. So I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get in the car.
You know what I said.
Ew, the popsicle's leaking.
Didn't make sure that I get picked.
God bless my hands, I'm hungry. I want to prop up the phone, but...
Kaylon, you can't go to that one. That's Miami. And it got to be moment when I got that 2 days off. So Tuesday, Wednesday. Because I would love to go to a playoff game. Mm-hmm. Even I could watch that shit on my TV.
Yeah. I don't know what to say.
I mean, ain't that much. I mean... Went to my NBA game. I'm kind of talking. I had to leave. Well, I came home right from work, changed my clothes, and dipped. So I'm a little tired. Might go shower.
Thought you said you had a prank for me. Thought you said you had a prank for me.
I ain't got no prank.
Today's April Fool's.
I don't fuck it with you.
I was gonna tell my grandma I think I'm pregnant again, but I told her I got my period today, so I can't prank anybody. Hey y'all, I just want to say thank you for watching this video. After we had talked, we went to go get some Jamaican food, and if you know what a roti is, you know what a roti is. If you don't, then I don't know what to tell you because you're missing out. But I just want to say thank you. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.